the murderers are rejoicing. We have to do whatever is necessary to stop the. I mean, essentially, these people have been fed propaganda since they were children.
Exactly.
It's remarkable what humans are capable of. If they're fed falsehoods from when they are children, they will think that the murder of innocent people is a good thing. That is how much propaganda can affect people's minds.
We are inundated by anti-Semitism, which is Jew hate. And Jew hate impacts the entire notion of behavior of human beings in so many places around the world. And you have a huge role to play. And I think we need to fight it together. Because under the platforms which you lead, unfortunately, there's a harboring of a lot of old hate, which is Jew hate, which is anti-Semitism.
Yeah.
So I think we need to discuss how to go forward, how to fight and combat this hate in order to make the world a better place, safer place. It all